spending more than a million. Selena, how big of an impact are, these groups going to have on the Pennsylvania primary? That is, at this point, days away.
Well, you know, I don't know. Pennsylvania voter, I think what it's going to have an impact on are the independent voters. The people that are solidly for Clinton right now, you're not going to see them change. The same for Obama. It's the 10% that are undecided that you're going to see swing. So that's maybe who it's going to have the most impact on. Right now, if you look historically at how the swing voters or the undecided have gone, they've gone solidly for Clinton. So you're going to see them go after those kinds of voters, those the ones that aren't quite sure.
Now, the latest Time poll in Pennsylvania shows Hillary Clinton at 49%, Obama at 41%, and 10% of the voters undecided. If Clinton is able to maintain her lead, how much does she need to win just to get the momentum she needs to kind of keep going?
I think that Clinton will need to win between 8 to 10 points, and I think that that's probably what she'll end up doing. I think that you're going to see those independent voters, I shouldn't say independent, those undecided voters, still go in her direction. I think that Pennsylvania is still hers to lose, and from what I'm seeing, and I've been in all 67 counties, it's Hillary Clinton land out there.
Okay.
The people that are for her are solidly for her, and the people that are undecided tend to lean towards her.
Very interesting. Well, we'll see what happens. Certainly, we're going to be covering it here on MSNBC, the place for politics. Selena, thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. Have a good
Thanks.